I would like you to remember is that any time in your life, if you are going through a challenge and you want to get that energy deep in you that is going to help you break away from that challenge and move forward in your life, just think for a moment about that situation where you were so happy, so energetic, so much full of resources. And do that sign. Do that sign. And then all of a sudden, and I'm not joking, this happens. When you feel sad or upset or something and challenged, you say, I can break the cycle. Suddenly shifts your mental focus. This is the power of the brain. Use it. I tell you, we have so much in here that we are not using. Next time you have a problem in life, you see a bad mark in your answer sheet, look at it for a second and say, yeah, next time I'm going to do it. Can we do this? Yes or yes?